Hi. Today we will learn appeal to emotion. Description: this is the general category of many fallacies that use emotion in place of reason in order to attempt to win the argument. It is a type of manipulation used in place of valid logic. Logical form: claim X is made without evidence. In place of evidence, emotion is used to convince the interlocutor that X is true. Example number 1: power lines cause cancer. I met a little boy with cancer who lived just 20 miles from a power line who looked into my eyes and said, in his weak voice, "Please do whatever you can so that other kids won't have to go through what I am going through. I urge you to vote for this bill to tear down all power lines and replace them with monkeys on treadmills." Notice the form of the example: assertion, emotional appeal, request for action, conclusion. Nowhere is there any evidence presented. We can all tear up over the image of a little boy with cancer who is expressing concern for others rather than taking pity on himself, but that has nothing to do with the assertion or the conclusion. However, there is an exception. Appealing to emotions is a very powerful and necessary technique in persuasion. We are emotional creatures. Therefore, we often make decisions and form beliefs erroneously based on emotions, when reason and logic tell us otherwise. However, using appeals to emotion as a backup to rational and logical arguments is not only valid, but a skill possessed by virtually every great communicator. Remember, by appealing to both the brain and the heart, you will persuade the greatest number of people. Thank you.